You will remember, guys, ukuthi there was an open letter that was written to Lindiwe Sisulu, Magaziwe Mandela and Lindiwe Sisulu and Nkosazana Zuma Dlamini. Do you remember that open letter where they said Ramaphosa must be removed? And yes, they have responded. Lindiwe Sisulu has responded. Magaziwe Mandela no Lindiwe Sisulu respond positively to the open letter now. If you say, if I say they respond positively, then you better you best believe me that in other words, they have responded, you know what I'm saying, in accordance to what is being asked of them. Now, what was asked of them? They were asked, they were reminded that you guys are this type of heroes. You guys have done this in the past. You guys have overcome this type of obstacles in the past. You guys have done this and this and this and this and this and that. Having accomplished everything, it can't be that today you sit there, you watch our glorious political party or glorious movement named, what is this party? Named our glorious movement named ANC, that's as per the open letter. Look, you can't watch Ramaphosa selling this glorious movement to his friends called DA. So then they were told that, listen, you have to, we must rise up and remove Ramaphosa. It's not as business as usual. The man cannot do or cannot get away with everything that he's doing. Not now. No. No. Right. That was the open letter. So then, having responded, we will have to again go back and show you their response. And I'm going to have to tell you what they say, provided that you are interested. Are you interested to know how Lindiwe Sisulu responded? Because I am interested to tell you how she responded. Now, before I can tell you how she responded, you best believe me that, you know what, I'm very surprised that a lot of people are not doing this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people, because to subscribe it is free, to like the video it is free, to comment in the comment section below it is free of charge, to click the notification bell it is free of charge, to share this video it is free of charge, to watch this video until the end it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment, so the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Now, in their respond, they say Mandela and Sisulu respond positively to the letter of consent. Magaziwe Mandela Lindiwe Sisulu confirmed and acknowledge your letter dated 25 June 2024. As such, we have had lengthy meetings and discussed the issues you raised in your letter. One of the issues is, yay, na ngumuntu daisa umbuloku umbuto lapha ANC to his favorite people, right? To the DA. That was one of the issues that was raised there, right? They said, the person that the letter was written to, let me remind you, it was Lindiwe Sisulu, Limpo, it's Limpohani, the wife of Nkosazana, the late Krizan. So it was Lindiwe Sisulu, Limpohani, Nkosazana Zuma Dlamini. She needs no introduction. And Magaziwe Mandela. So the people that have responded is Magaziwe Mandela and Lindiwe Sisulu, right? According to this. But maybe as we read the letter, we will then go or get to something else. And then it says, in the main, we are absolutely in agreement with what you are raising. And we will raise this in appropriate platforms and we will respond to you adequately. Right? They say, we would like to assure you that we are not quiet, especially on the issue of bot membership within our ranks to sway and dilute the ideological character of the ANC by enabling the oppressors to achieve what they want. Now, speaking about our oppressors in this case, we are talking of a DA. It's a known fact. We all know what DA possesses, right? We all know that it is DA's wish that the mixing of DA with ANC has caused a lot of problems, and it has put a lot of people in an ease position. Like me, I'm not at ease because of that decision, right? Then the second paragraph in their response, they say, we can't also be quiet on the issue of leaders who easily succumb to economic sanction from the enemy of their own convenience and political naivety. Do you get what they are saying here? Remember that how best can I say this, Bongs? Remember that we were told, when people were voted, we were told that the market wants the coalition between the DA and the ANC. They even said it, coalition, right? The government of national confusion came later on, guys. Let me check something, right? It came later on. Yeah, so it's fine. It came later on, right? But it wasn't there from the beginning. It was just not there from the beginning. So it is the market that decided that there must be a coalition between ANC and DA, which means succumbing to the pressure, right? I hope you understand that. But then paragraph 3, they say, we are also not quiet because we are very much aware of the fact that the Western facilitated capitalist nomination has never liberated African people. Wow, I'm glad again you say that, because it's like, guys, you introduce your enemy to yourself, to your family, a person that has clearly shown you time and again that they don't love you, right? So they've done nothing to demonstrate their love for this skin. They've done nothing. So why would you trust people who have done nothing? Right, I'm glad they mentioned this. On another point, they say, we are aware of the outlets on the heritage and the legacy of the ANC on the ANC by the enemy agent from within. As such, we would like to assure you that we will respond and do justice the concerns raised on the letter to the four of us. Then she continued, the next paragraph says, we would like to assure you that we can't let you let this one go, because we know the suffering it brought to our people, families, and individual lives. This includes the negative impact it will have in the future generation, or to the future generation to have, right? And then they continued, the state among some of us are convinced... The search amongst us are convinced that we look at that. When you sell someone out, it may have to be rather quickly. Even the document nominated for execution, notwithstanding the look at the audaciousness of the inequality to have been signed somewhat in hasty, and we are sure that you are witnessing, like we do, the stern warning of menacing, extremely unpleasant devil in details are not deterring the revolt. Right? The letter, I thought it's a very short letter. We reached the conclusion that the matter you raised have been of great concern to both of us, warranting a befitting response. Number one, Minister Nkosazana Zuma didn't attend our meeting because she had a bereavement. However, she did acknowledge your letter and informed us that she did communicate with you. Mrs. Mpohane was not able to attend as she has an urgent family meeting to attend to in Lesotho Maseru. She promised to come back to us. We both commit ourselves to arrange a second meeting where hopefully the two other women will be physically present to do justice to your call and respond adequately to the issue you raised in your letter. We are aware of what needs to be done for the ANC hopes to claw its way back into the hearts and the minds of the people. That needs to be done. Right.
Hey. Aibo. Kubi la. Bongan. Kubi.
In defense of our liberation heritage, we will respond to you in due course. Makaziwe Mandela and Lindiwe Sisulu.
Oh, my daughter.
Hey. Zuma must fall. Well, this time, guys, we are not discussing that. People are saying, no, it can't be that man called Ramaphosa, that sellout of note, he can't get away with everything. No, he's taking the glorious liberation to look. But another thing, I like the fact that they've responded to the open letter. Guys, I'm going to have to link. I'm going to have to take this and put it in the video description so you can see the link yourself, right? But I like the fact that they have responded, and that's just a positive thing. Not only to the person, but to the society as well, to say, just because one is Lindiwe Sisulu doesn't necessarily mean that they are not concerned. I like the fact that they do acknowledge that they are concerned with what is happening, right? And they are watching. I like the fact that they also give assurance that, listen, we are watching. Hey, guys, I think I need to get that woman called Lindiwe Sisulu. Hey, but I'm afraid, you know, that one was trained somewhere. You know what I'm saying? So if we disagree on my podcast, Lafanasi, I'm just going to be like, hey, Bogan, what's that? Because hey, you don't trust those women who went for training. You know what I'm saying? You shouldn't be trusting them. They can handle you at any given time and they're going to kick you like nobody's business. So when I call Mam Lindiwe Sisulu, I'm going to have bodyguards next to me and make sure that, you know, when I provoke her, she doesn't. Because, hey, I'm afraid of these trained individuals who are coming all the way from Russia. Hey, you mess with them, they'll be like, and you just don't know how she did it. You know what I'm saying? The next time you walk up there and she'll be like, boy, never ever do it to me. She says, yeah, this was a warning. So I'm saying, I'm afraid of having a peaceful conversation with Lindiwe Sisulu because she has received some sort of training from Russia. So I'm afraid, you know what I'm saying? I really, really want to sit down with the likes of Abu Lindiwe Sisulu. It would be nice just to sit down with the likes of Abu Lindiwe Sisulu. But on another note as well, something I noted is the absentia of Nkosazana Zuma. And the reasons given thereon, the wife of Abu Limpo, the absentia of such as well, it's just one of the worrying thing to me. I don't know to you, right? But I think the second meeting, right? Because some people might look revolutionary. Sometimes they might look aggressive, but only to find that when they have to go against certain individuals, they'll be like, you know, I'm not willing to go against this person. Probably because of them deals that they would have probably signed, I don't know, right? Or the benefit that they are enjoying, they'll be like, hey, if we go against this one, we're not going to enjoy the benefit that we would love to enjoy. So, yes, things like that. I'm very worried about the absentia of these two, right? unless they confirm their standing on the matter, then, yeah, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, but we need to hear them confirming their standing on the matter. That's at least according to me. That the, if that were to happen, then I would be like, but Nkosazana Zuma, she confirmed her standing that she agrees with that. Must come to the meeting as well. That's another powerhouse as well that I would love to meet. Hey, because hey, yeah, man, all these people, Lindiwe Sisulu, Nkosazana Zuma Dlamini, Magaziwe Mandela, I don't know much about her. I'll be lying, but obviously it would be worth learning something from them. Limpo, hey man, if I can get those ones, I'll be happy to sit with them down, eh?